Back all the way to the line. Wojcicki, a second chance, no. Ryder up to Wheeler. Misses the open goal. Krejci, two on one against Winchester. Krejci's drive blocked down. Jackman took it in the body in the crease. Last call for the St. Louis Blues. 12 seconds to go. Knighty breaks it up, triples it to the St. Louis end. 8 seconds left. It'll take a miracle now. Poliakovo all the way forward to Perron. Kachuk shot. St. Louis rebound scores! Before the horn, St. Louis has stolen a point in the final second.
Well, they'll take a look at this because it was batted out of the air. At first blush, looked pretty good, to be honest with you. What a last-ditch effort by St. Louis.